PC games often output surround audio in LPCM, making your surround system only output stereo. This video will show you how to make all PC games output in Dolby Digital in real time, allowing you to enjoy full 5.1 surround sound. First, you need to download a modded Nvidia driver. If you use Radeon, I am sorry. I no longer use Radeon card, so I can't try what solution will work for you. Theoretically, you can skip the video directly to the OPPO driver part. Anyway, first you need to download a modded Nvidia driver from GitHub. And install your sound card driver, usually Realtek HD Audio. Then install the modded Nvidia driver. You will see a menu like this, don't mind the numerous options. You just need to click automatically. Windows will automatically reboot, and if everything's fine, it will automatically install the modded driver. If you didn't see Nvidia driver installation progress, you need to launch the modded driver installation again, press automatically again. Windows will reboot again, and this time it will automatically continue with Nvidia driver installation. Now you need to open the classic audio control panel. You can do it by pressing Start, type Control Panel, and open the classic control panel. Click Hardware and Sound, click Sound. Now select your HDMI output device, in my case it's connected to TCL HD TV labeled as Beyond TV. Then click Properties, open the Advanced tab. Now select Dolby Digital as the default format. Now you are done. All PC games with surround sound will be encoded to Dolby Digital in real time with very minimum lag. But what if Dolby Digital didn't appear? You need to download one more tool. Download the OPPO audio driver, then install it. Open Start, and open FX Configurator. This will show you a totally confusing menu. Ignore everything, and look at the right pane. Click Product Config Tool, click the Alienware, then select Dolby Home Theater V4 HDMI. Click Apply, wait for a few seconds. And confirm the operation finish. Now you need to open the classic audio control panel. You can do it by pressing Start, type Control Panel, and open the classic control panel. Click Hardware and Sound, click Sound. Now select your HDMI output device, in my case it's connected to TCL HD TV labeled as Beyond TV. Then click Properties, open the Advanced tab. Now select Dolby Digital as the default format. Now you are done. All PC games with surround sound will be encoded to Dolby Digital in real time with very minimum lag.